Abandoned Plymouth Duster. This is a real-time capsule. See by yourself. The Plymouth Duster was released in 1974 and ran only 10,000 kilometers in 5 years. And by the way, please don't confuse this model with the French Alliance creation. This is another duster, a real, the North American. The car traveled no more than 2,000 kilometers a year through one of the most beautiful and sunniest states in the United States. As you probably guessed, we're talking about California. Most of this model has been sent to recycling, and the rest looks something like this. And only a few of them delight the eyes of real fans on public roads. The auction will end soon, and the bids have gone from $500 to a respectable $13,000. So, what will the winner get? If you are familiar with Mopar from that period, then you know that not only vehicles but also engines are legendary reliable. This is not idle chatter. In those days, reliability meant a lot, and automakers were valuing their name. Under a layer of mud is almost untouched car. 10,000 kilometers is nothing for this mastodon. The odometer shows 7,777 miles, which equals roughly a little more than 10,000 kilometers. And we can assume that it is enough to replace the battery, pour some petrol into the carburetor, and the engine will start immediately. But do not forget that after such a long stand, need to take appropriate measures to avoid killing the engine. Photos are a little hazy, but even on them, everything looks good. Apparently, we should thank the careful attitude towards the car and the fantastic Californian climate. Refurbishing the fabric vinyl upholstery combo, all vinyl interiors were only used in convertibles, would have been one of the more expensive aspects, but the upholstery in the Duster was under the covers and looks great. There is not even a fading that you would expect from California sun. The owner claims that due to the fact that the car was in the garage, it is kept in such a perfect condition of exterior and interior. And the car still has the original tires that were installed at the factory in 1974. I am not saying that the Duster is a famous or legendary car of its time, but it deserves your attention anyway due to its amazing condition, just a layer of dust, cobwebs and no hint of corrosion. A complete set of documents comes with the car, and even the set of keys looks like new. Someone will get a real handsome car from the 70s. Don't forget to subscribe and like it. Thanks for sharing and bye-bye.